Hey, this is Dee from Rock Paper Fitness. So today we're going to do a workout that is basketball based at the gym. We always do March Madness, so we do basketball themed workouts and all types of fun challenges and stuff like that. So all you need is a little ball from Academy or your sporting goods store, whatever. It's just one of the mini basketballs. So you can use this ball to assist in great workouts at home because you don't need expensive equipment. You just have to be resourceful and really want to get it in and be purposeful about your workout. So I'm going to show you some workouts that you can do at home with your basketball. So the same workouts we do at the gym so that you can reach your goals. I hope you enjoy.